This is a picture of the rock cycle and what each different type of rock in Minnesota had to go through to be formed. In this diagram, gabbro, granite, and basalt are igneous, schist and gneiss and iron formations are metamorphic, and sandstone, limestone, mudstone, and shale are sedimentary.